Kenny, obviously, this is a tough one to swallow for you guys on the way out. I mean, what are your thoughts after that crazy game?
Not really a tough one at all, man. We played our tails off, fought hard, and had fun together.
Being able to come back like that, obviously, this team has shown that heart all year. But to be able to do it after what you guys have been through now, what does that mean for you?
It just proves what type of team we are. It's a Bo Pelini coach football team. We're resilient. We fight hard, and just what we do. There was no any question. There was no pause or time in that game that we thought, oh man, this one's out of reach. We just kept saying, keep chipping away, and that's what we did.
What did you think of Tommy's performance?
Gutsy as always. Tommy played great. He didn't play great. He played great for us. He was 38 or so. I mean, he had an awesome game. So, no tears from this guy.
Is that the best talent you guys have faced this year?
Best talent?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the best talent I've ever played against. It was the most talented football team I've ever seen. It was unbelievable.
What's that say about you guys? You're right here. You guys have a chance to win. And it's the most talented team you've ever faced.
It's the same thing as any other game we've ever lost by a close or lost in general. I mean, we're not a bad football team by any means. Sometimes it doesn't bounce your way. There's way more than four teams in this country that could play for a national championship. I promise you that. So. Sometimes it doesn't bounce your way. That's football. That's life.
You guys make any adjustments at halftime offensively in the second half because things were clicking for you, certainly, in third and fourth quarter?
I think we kind of got in a groove. I think they got a little bit tired, and Tommy started making great reads, and we were rolling.
For you and a lot of the guys, kind of showing your support for Bo in a lot of different ways, pregame. I know Randy had stuff on the towel, and you guys obviously showing your support there. What did that mean, and what kind of statement do you guys feel like you made with your performance today?
I wasn't trying to make a statement. I don't think anybody on this football team is trying to make a statement towards anybody. I think we were trying to communicate our love and affection, our appreciation for our head man. That's my head coach. He afforded me every opportunity I've had for the past 5 years. He's the reason I'm the man I am today. Yeah, I can't really put into words how much I appreciate and love Bo Pelini. Some people won't ever understand that, and I don't have a problem with that because the changes he made in my life for me to become the man that I am today is thank you, Coach.
What's next for Kenny Bell? Are you going to be training somewhere?
Okay, so I'm going to move back to Boulder and just do nothing. Going home, just hanging out.
We asked Amir what he's doing. He says he's going to law school. We're applying for law school.
That's right. Amir's going to law school. I'm going home to Boulder and going to coach some high school football at my Fairview High School.
Can you think about this team for next year?
Just as good as they want to be. Great, great talented guys. Love the guys at that. and I hope Coach Riley the best. I mean, I want nothing but the best for Nebraska football. I love Nebraska football. I always will. I want the best for them. So the sky's the limit for them, and I wish them the best.
When you first came in Nebraska, did you feel like this day would come where you're done, you've set these records, you've accomplished things that you wanted to do? And what's going through your mind right now at this point?
Definitely didn't think about record breaking or anything, or the day would come that it was over, because it's been 5 years. It's crazy. But what's going through my mind right now is how much I love, appreciate everyone involved on the first and second floor of that Memorial Stadium. And those are the people that I love and care about the most, and those are the people that I will support, that I will love for the rest of my life. And nothing else really matters.
I'm
gonna head out, guys.
Hey, thanks. Appreciate the time.
Thanks, buddy. See you guys.